Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say, that's going to attract a bear or something. All of the other reindeer wanted to avoid being eaten, and kept their distance out of a sense of self-preservation. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Rudolph was eaten by a bear.